My name is Bill Fearon. I'm a professor of medicine and the director of interventional cardiology at Stanford University. And we'll be discussing the FAME3 trial, which is a comparison of fractional flow reserve guided PCI with coronary bypass graft surgery. FAME3, the background behind it is that previous studies like Freedom or the Syntax trial in particular used first generation drug eluting stents. And we now have extensive data demonstrating that second generation or current generation drug eluting stents lead to lower rates of target lesion and target vessel failure at 1 year. So that's one key difference. The other key difference is those previous studies didn't use fractional flow reserve to guide percutaneous coronary intervention or PCI. And we also have a number of studies that have shown the benefit of FFR guided PCI. For example, the FAME1 trial, which was a study looking at patients with multivessel disease and randomizing them between FFR-guided PCI and angiography-guided PCI, which was a standard of care at the time, showed significant reduction in major adverse cardiac events using FFR to guide the PCI. So the key, or the hypothesis, I should say, of FAME3 was to test whether in patients with three-vessel coronary disease, does FFR-guided PCI using current generation drug eluting stents, is it equivalent or non-inferior to coronary artery bypass graft surgery?